Hi, good to see you. And welcome to the Introduction to Aerospace Structures and Materials MOOC, lovingly known by all of us as the ASM MOOC. My name is Gillian, and I'm one of the five professors teaching this MOOC. As one of your first activities in this MOOC, we've asked you to name your favorite aircraft or spacecraft. We feel it's therefore only fair that each of us also shares their personal favorite with you.
My favorite aircraft is a CL-415 water bomber. This aircraft has been designed specifically to scoop up over 6,000 liters of water from a lake or nearby body of water and dump it on a forest fire, navigating at low speeds and in high turbulence situations above a fire.
My favorite aircraft is a Solar Impulse. The Solar Impulse is a single-seated plane powered by photovoltaic cells. It flew around the world on solar energy only and brought a lot of attention to the use of clean technologies for aircraft.
My favorite aircraft is the Airbus A380, mainly because it's ugly, fat and big compared to its span and length dimensions, and still elegant in design, but also because it's a demonstration that academic research on fatigue and demonstrolens, as we do in Delft, can lead to a full structural application of, say, over more than 400 square meters.
When you ask me which is my favorite aircraft, I think there are a number of them, but one of them pops up in my mind almost directly, and that's the reconnaissance aircraft SR-71. And why is that so important for me? Because it is maybe an ancient and classic aircraft from 40, 50 years old, but it was outstanding in its time. It was an aircraft which was fully made of titanium, and that for that period it was astonishing. Also the shape, the performances, it is really a classic you should remember.
My favorite aircraft is the Supermarine Spitfire. As far as I'm concerned, it is one of the most elegant and most efficient aircraft designs ever built, with its elliptical wings and the recognizable sound of its Rolls-Royce Merlin engine. If I have the chance, I love going to air shows to see them fly. So now you know a little bit more about our passion for aerospace. We hope you will enjoy this MOOC as much as we have enjoyed making it. Good luck and have fun!